there. Yeah, right there. New York City, Connecticut, and New Jersey for the first time live inside the studios of Irie Jam Radio. And I must ask, is it for the first time live in the United States of America?
Live in the United States of America? Definitely live. Definitely.
Now, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Respect, thank you.
You know, gosh, where to start? And I think I want to start with the name.
Yeah.
The name Coffee. Where did it come from? Is it your it upon your birth certificate as we said back home in Jamaica?
Yeah, no, in the funny still. It's a name that was given to me by like a schoolmate of mine.
Okay.
Yeah, when I just started high school. Just somebody drinking a cup of coffee.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and just decided to a coffee make a name because right. Not everybody was drinking coffee at that time.
Okay.
I was 12, you know, in grade 7, so.
Now, funny, you know, because when I saw you come on stage when Coco T called you out last year on Rebel Salute, I'm saying, Coco T, Coffee, is there a family connection?
No, musical family, I think he is to me, but no, there's definitely not like a blood connection.
Okay, now, when we first saw you, I mean, we were playing the song Ragamuffin, but the first time I actually saw you live was on the Rebel Salute show, and Coco T called you out.
Yeah.
What was it like walking out on Rebel Salute, one of the biggest concerts in Jamaica, and an artist, a veteran artist, an artist that's respected in the business, calls you out on his set? Was there any pressure for you to deliver? What was it like walking out on the stage for the first time?
I would say definitely, like, as them say, who the cap fit, let them wear it. So that night, I definitely fit the cap of a person who had a great responsibility to really deliver. But I wouldn't say pressure because Coco basically encouraged me, you know, before going on stage and stuff. So, like, he prepared me as well as brought me up. But it was definitely, like, an epic moment. It's the first greatest moment in my career because that's the first big stage I'd ever been on and in my own country. So I feel very grateful for that as well.
Indeed. And, you know, when that video went viral, everyone wanted to know who and where you were and what you were doing. So, Steely, hold up. Let me hear this a cappella. Come on, hear the lyrics. Lyrics, lyrics, lyrics. Coffee Live at Irie Jam Studios.
Whoa, now, me dep on the go now. Tell them watch it in the traffic, coffee now slow down. In a me zone, alto to baritone. Soon them magasin say he's a queen de pony. Hey, me know yes time with the music in your ears like any Q-tip. Used to face time with the blue steel reggae bass line. Mama lose it and a monopoly. Watch you build the rhythm, put the song upon it. Now them all up on me, say them bother than me. So me kill them and study them and tell me. Them no understand me, but them say them loving the flow. Now, when them see me all over the media and them hear me up on Wikipedia. Used to fast, now me all get speedier. I a band stamp, fire can't come. Shatter than a cup of water, bomb bomb. Touching the Cinderella John Tom. Say a prayer, get a choir handsome. Yeah,
whoa.
No waste time with the music in your ears like any Q-tip. It's the first time with the blue steel reggae bass line. Mama lose it and I'm on a poly. Watch it build the rhythm, put the song in poly. Now them all upon me, say them bother than me. So me kill them and study them and tell me. Them not understand me, but them say them loving the flow. Now, when them see me all over the media and them hear me the on Wikipedia. It's the fast for me all against media. I a born some fire can't come. Shut up down.
Again, if you want to welcome Coffee to New York City, the number to call is 888-546-8742. 888-546-8742. That's the number to call. Call right now. And welcome Coffee live in the studios, live on Irie Jam 360, live on our YouTube channel. We're live everywhere. We're live worldwide, Instagram too. So let's take a break and come back. Keep it locked. It is Irie Jam 93.5 FM. We'll be right back after this.
Ragamuffin reggae beat, yeah. Dance all on the street, yeah. Young Original Coffee telling you to download the Irie Jam 360 app where you can now see and hear the Caribbean full circle. Come with the fire, the city burning down. We just turn it up fire and keep it burning. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, man, a long time you did a job, Steph, for him. I just heard the young man saying that he goes on iTunes and buy everything with your name on it. What date is the EP dropping? Because I want to make sure everybody knows so them can go get it, you know.
We don't have a date yet still, but it's going to be in the middle of March. We soon shout you back with the date.
All right.
We not left you out still.
All right. 888-546-8742, that's the number to call. Now, you did a promotional tour like you do now in England. How was that for you?
It was great, you know. All of the work that I've been doing on the road has been great. You know, the energy is great everywhere I go. Mm-hmm. I can see the music really doing its work, and I'm very proud of that for myself and other, you know, Jamaican reggae people that come out and I do them thing, dancehall people. It's like, it's very beautiful how people respond to the music.
Now you've been working with, you know, and alongside big stars like Chronix, who's doing it internationally, worldwide. Is there an artist that you want to do a collab with, anybody that comes off the top of your mind, whether it's reggae or hip-hop, you know, R&B, whatever?
Yeah, like what I said, would I start with Chronix still? Would I definitely start with him? Because he definitely give me a big strength, and you know, Coco T for another lineup the same way too. So I think there's a lot of artists, if I start name them, I'm not going to finish.
Okay.
But there's a lot of work to expect based on me collaborating with other artists, to be honest.
I hear. It's Irie Jam Radio, and of course, Steely. I'm not leave you out of the interview, you know, because you're going to say, boy, right? You talk to coffee all day, and you're not going to ask a question. So, Steely! And my birthday too, you know, so this is a real,
this
is a real big birthday for him, you know.
Steely. Happy birthday.
In the main room just a minute ago, and Coffee is a very big influence on the music industry, and we really appreciate the quality of music that you're putting out.
Thank you.
That everybody can relate to. And as a DJ and a radio personality, once you play a certain song in a venue and you hear everyone is responding to it, that means that the work that you put out is very important. The message is very important. That means everybody can relate to your music. So I'm feeling real good that I'm next to a superstar.
I feel good to be here too. I want to your car, Irie Jam. I'm coming like the superstar in New York.
So of course, like, Irie Jam run the world.
Yeah, man, that's what I see.
So it's and Irie Jam, we were broadcasting the Rebel Salute on Irie 360, and this is the first time that I've seen you perform, and I was glued to the TV.
I'm
very flattered and excited that I'm next to you. So I was very flattered, and as an artist of your age that's taking the music very serious, and I see that you're taking it serious, and I feel very appreciative to play your music, to see that the love that you have, and like Rai said, you still have a far way to grow when it comes to the growth.
Yeah.
So we're here to help you grow.
Thank you.
And we're going to grow with you, and we're going to continue to bless up your music and play the great music that you've
Thank
put
you.
Out.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
All
respect.
Right, thank you. All right.
Happy birthday as
thank
well.
Thank you. DJ Rai, it's Irie Jam Radio 93.5.
Can't talk to him, no, you know. Can't talk to the bashment, no, you know. Let's take some more phone calls. It's Irie Jam Radio. We're live with Coffee for the first time on Irie Jam 360 and the first time live in studios. Irie Jam, good afternoon. You're live.
Wagwan, DJ, right?
Damn, man, Wagwan.
Listen to me. You just asked the sister, sir, which artist you want to collaborate with. They're going to suggest an artist. Right? Right, Coffee?
Yeah, me here.
Loot and Fire.
You know, me know him. me know him in a fire blazer, man.
All right. Yo, them artists are serious about the thing, you know.
Yeah, that's very true. That's true.
You know, so why you something, why you with you are loot and fire.
All right.
Sound
no
like,
problem.
Sound like you want to produce a track, Bridget. Bridget. Yeah.
DJ Rai.
Yes, sir.
Loot and Fire have a tune named Perfect Storm.
Okay.
And my next tune is called Fear Friends.
Yes.
And my one called I Feel Your Pain. You need to play them tune for the Irish Jam.
All right, sir.
And them singers are serious.
All right, my brother. Bless up. So like you want to vice a track with Coffee and Luton, man. Irish Jam Radio, you're live. Hello, you're live.
Hello.
You're live, good afternoon.
Hi, good afternoon, DJ. How are you doing?
I'm blessed. How are you doing today?
I'm good. I'm here. Good afternoon, Coffee. How are you, my dear?
Good afternoon. I'm fine, thank you.
Good. I'm here watching on Arijam 360. So just want to say congratulations to your beautiful, intelligent young lady.
Thank you.
I am so proud of you and what you're doing. And you're just beginning your career. So we're looking forward to a lot more from you, a lot more positivity, a lot more great work from you. So I just want to say congratulations. Was watching you on Rebel Salute, was glued to the TV also.
Thank you so much.
To see you perform.
Thank you. Thank you.
Say, welcome to New York. Welcome to America. Don't mind the cold. We're here. We love you. We're warm. You're up to you. You know what I mean?
Thank you so much. And also the cold can't turn me back to you.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Respect. So nice talking to you and wishing you all the best. All
pleasure
right?
talking to you. Thanks for calling. Respect.
All right. Thank you so much for calling. Let's take another call here. Irijam, hello.
Yes, DJ Rai.
Where are you going, King?
Selassie, I give a good from New Jersey.
Where are you, sir?
With thanks, man. Yo, where are you going, you know? I want to know if you want to book coffee for the big teacher show up in New York.
Management there, you know.
Yeah,
management there, you know. So anything possible, you know. Peer there, you know. So anything possible.
Coffee.
Yeah.
Bless you, Bailey. I still have to say.
Bless you.
We talk about booze. See?
Wow. When I hear that, what you say?
You say, everybody has talked about booze, but you have the right thing on the right hand.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Yeah, man. Gilbert from Jersey. DJ Roy, pick up yourself, sir.
Bless up myself, Virgin. Bless up yourself, too. You know what's amazing coffee? And not to swell your head or anything. Like, we interview people all the time here on Arijam Radio. But this is the first in a long time that a new artist, I opened the phone line and every line has been lit since we said calling for coffee. And it's the energy that people are getting from your music.
That's true.
It's the vibe that they're getting from you. So you have a lot to offer us, and we're expecting so much from you. I'm not trying to put anything on your shoulders or anything like that. It's just that we see this potential in you, and I think that's why people are gravitating to what you're doing and the energy that you're bringing to the music right now.
Yeah.
I always say all that glitters is not gold. This business is a rough business. Surround yourself with the right people.
Yeah.
Don't change. And keep your eye on the prize, and you'll be all right.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that advice.
Yeah, you'll be. I can see that you'll be all right.
Thank you.
President Minos of the final line, I ring off the hook, but here we are going. I'm going to kick with the chair them again. Turn up the rhythm against
you. Every jump coming with a force, yeah. Blessing to your reap and we're coursing on full, yeah. Every jump now rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all for my life and we thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus, yeah. And gratitude is a must, yeah. Me see blessings fall by we right and so bust a toast to the friends that take off heavy load. One time did sit down in a class and we both Irish jam said the road and we go on with the road. Third form me say me try a thing and you know it formed out to be a fire thing. Now up on stage with chronic I sing and you see me all diggy tongue in the higher ring. Like hello brother and say hard to shut ya. Saw your boss a spectacular photo. Keep it burning, that's the motto. Me the butter pass through your shirt to like just our blessings upon me. And send me if you tell them a story, yeah. Joshua blessings upon me. And that's why me they giving the glory. I'm delighted. Jano said my passion ignited. Cause the music get me excited. I'm coming like a potion. Blessings all upon my life and
wow.
We talk, hey.
Sealy, I've always wanted to ask you this question. You did it a while ago.
Yeah.
You know, like, when you listen to Beanie Man, you're zaga, 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 now, 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 now. Born to kill, not a mercy.
Yeah.
You have,
Yeah. That does funny, man.
Oh, how did come up? Mm-hmm. And by the way, my dub, now have the
Yeah, I like y'all tell.
Steely, play my dub, Steely.
Never gonna do it over.
Steely, play my dub, Steely. Play my dub, Steely. Play my dub, Steely.
DJ Rock, can't ball in a life, man. So what we do, we go on with it, we go on with it.
Yo, is it? Are you kidding me?
To us. yeah. DJ Ryan coming here with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we're coursing on full. DJ Ryan, them the rise and boss. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings all come life and
that has become, when I hear your songs, like, I feel like if I don't hear it in the beginning or in the middle or the end.
Thanks for pointing it out to me. You see, now that me know, me nah left it out.
Wait, go.
Me nah left it out.
Don't leave it out of any of your songs. Like I said, you know, Bounty Killer has his, Beanie has his, Busy has his. That is yours.
Thank you. Thanks officially.
Well, before you go, is there anybody in New York City, Connecticut, New Jersey you want to say hello to?
I want to big up my best friend, Crystal. She migrated like about 3 or 4 years ago.
Wow.
So, from high school, I'm going to see her. Well, yeah, I see her a couple times, but I'm going to link her up in New York. So big up Crystal Golson. Blessings.
Thank you again for being here this afternoon.
Thank you.
We're looking for big things from you. And the youths in the business are looking up to you now.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having me. Respect.
Thank you so much.
Blessings
follow upon my right hand.
Thank you so much. Irie Jam 360.
Coffee,
yeah.
Live on Irie Jam 360 on Irie Jam Radio, live for the first time. Everybody, this is the girl. Watch out for her. Wait for the EP. When's the EP?
In March, man. Next month, man. Round
next
the
month.
Yo. Yo. Coffee, how you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Very good. I first heard your track Ragamuffin. I was down in Kingston last year, and I was blown away. And now this one comes out Toast, and I'm just like, wow, you are amazing.
Thank you.
It is amazing to listen to your music. I think maybe half those streams on YouTube are just mine.
Thank you so much. Big up for that.
And when are you playing in New York, though?
Pardon me?
When you're playing
when
in New York?
When you're going to do a show in New York?
Hopefully the next trip, but no, we don't have any dates yet for this trip, so. But we make it
I'm coming down to Jamaica. I'm coming down to Jamaica, so maybe I'll see you there.
All right, cool. No problem. Looking forward. Blessings. Have fun.
All right.
Indeed.
Bless up, again,
we don't get this too often when an artist is in town, not for a show, but to, let her fans know about what you're doing and where you're heading. So let's take another call. Irie Jam, you're live.
Good afternoon.
You're live with Coffee. Go ahead.
Coffee, welcome to New York.
Thank you so much, Respect.
Yeah, welcome, and you're doing good things, great things, and I can see you going somewhere.
Thank you so much. Thank
you. Yeah. I love your vibes. Love your vibes.
Thank you.
Love your vibes, my girl. Yeah, love your vibes, and congratulations, and just keep doing your thing. And today I'm celebrating a birthday too.
Happy birthday! Yeah! You have a twin in the building still, you know.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's take a few more because the phone lines are not going to
blessings,
stop.
Blessings.
Irie Jam Radio, you're live. Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon, DJ Roy.
Wagwan.
Yo, where are you?
Damn, man.
Hey, Coffee, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Wagwan.
Hey, can I just say, for at such a young age, intelligent, your intellect is impeccable.
Honest
to God.
Big word.
I am impressed, so impressed. I'm going to tell you, we're going to, I know where the family come from, Karina, but we're going to own it, we're going to take it.
Respect, no problem, gladly.
Yeah, we're going to check our DJ, right?
You don't have to say twice. You don't even have to say it twice, my brother.
I'm trying to do the thing with cocoa tea. We're going to take it even more.
I've been calling France like every day when I heard that she was in England. I'm like, Pierre.
Oh, my God. So, can't wait for your show. Honestly,
yeah,
guys.
Thank you. Real talk.
Go down and come back quick and do a date.
No problem.
I'm going to sell off, okay?
No all problem. Right. Thank you.
Let's take another call here. Irie Jam Radio, you're live with Coffee. Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Hi, this is Tosh calling from New York.
Good afternoon.
New York. Hi, Coffee. I just want to tell you that, listen, I'm such a huge fan.
Thank you.
Your music is so inspirational.
Thank you.
I'm at work and I'm just playing shows over and over and over. Winner rise.
Thank
and
you. You don't know when I rise and boast. Blessings.
You know, and the fact that you're so young, at a young age, you're someone that people can look up to.
Yeah.
You know, it's a positive thing in the music career, in the music business right
Thank
now.
Thank you.
So,
that means a lot.
The good work. I can't wait to hear more. I remember seeing you the first time last year on Rebel School. I thought you were Papa T's daughter.
Thank you. Respect. But that's a compliment still.
Yeah. And then the joint plays you so much. And now I can finally hear your music on the radio.
Thank
differently
you.
From the satellite radio. So, just a huge fan. I have
respect,
to call
mama. Blessings.
All right.
Let's just talk online.
I don't know.
Got time for two more. Press. Irie Jam, you're live with Coffee.
Good afternoon, Mr. Walters and Coffee.
Good afternoon.
I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
My darling. You're young, you're a baby, but you have the wisest head on your body
Amen.
Right
thank
now.
Thank you, thank you.
Stay humble, be blessed, and whatever you do, do not leave God out of it, because he bring you here, he's gonna bring you through.
Exactly.
The sky is the limit.
Thank you, I appreciate
keep
that.
Keep up the good work, my darling.
That means
keep
a lot.
I'm looking for you with that Grammy.
Thanks, Mama. Thank you.
All right.
Blessings.
All right. 888-546-8742. To take one more. Irie Jam, you're live with Coffee.
Hello, DJ Roy.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir. Coffee?
Hi.
Hi, how are you doing there?
I'm fine.
I really enjoy your music, and I just want to tell you, keep up the good work. You know, that song that you played there, what's the title of it?
Toast. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
That one really brings some tears to my eyes. My
Thank
eyes was welled up when I heard that. You know?
Big respect. Yeah, man tell me that. Respect. Big respect. Blessings.
Yeah, respect, man. Respect.
All right.
I like the music.
Thank you.
Thank you for calling. Now, I would love to have Coffee here all day, but we thank you for the time, Coffee. And again,
you
can hear it from the fans.
Yeah.
They are waiting for you.
Thank you.
Pierre, they're
yeah,
waiting
that.
For her. Pierre, waiting for you. And everybody that's been calling me for the dub plate when I play my dub plate in the middle of the week.
Yeah, like me,
people.
I call.
Pierre is not stupid. Pierre said, who can I give the dub plate to that will set a fire upon New York City? And I played the dub plate and every phone line lit up.
Yeah.
Then I start getting calls from selectors from Miami. Boston, Washington, D.C., Atlanta, Brooklyn, Queens, Bronx. And I said, Pierre is no fool. Pierre knows exactly what he's doing. But I tell everyone, the one thing I love about Pierre, he stays in contact with the grassroots. He stays in contact with everybody worldwide. So even though he's in France, he's always sending us stuff.
Yeah.
And he's always saying, and I remember when he sent me Ragamuffin and said, Roy, just listen to this.
Yeah.
So Pierre McBurgeon, salute. Coffee.
Thank you. Respect.
Respect.
Respect, man.
Irie Jam Radio. We're going to take a break and come back. Keep it up.